We're looking for a solution with a tight integration, not only with Red Hat products, but with good integrations within the rest of Cathay's infrastructure. And we're also looking for a solution which can help speed up and standardize the delivery. In terms of cloud, we're using it to set up the instances for Red Hat and both Windows on AWS.
The OpenShift and the CloudForms implementation both took around 15 months. We've implemented Ansible, Satellite, and Red Hat Linux. It's the full OpenShift platform on AWS. And we've moved around 60 of our B2C applications to an OpenShift environment running on AWS.
The benefit of running Red Hat OpenShift on AWS is that it offers auto-scaling capability because from public cloud service offerings perspective, they can offer the infrastructure on a dynamic manner, while the OpenShift is from application orchestration perspective to provide the scalability. So the combination of both will certainly meet the demand from our business users. We find this is a very effective approach, and this new operating model is now applied to all our B2C applications and environments.